aviation history at Le Bourget Airport, as two U.S. Air Force helicopters arrive, completing the first non-stop transatlantic flight by chopper. The copters carried crews of five men each from Eglin Air Force Base in Florida. They flew the same route used by Charles Lindbergh 40 years ago and refueled in the air several times. They made it in less than 30 hours. Another first at the Paris Air Show, the world's largest jetliner, the Douglas DC-861. The $9 million giant flew nonstop Washington to Paris in 12 hours. It's nearly 190 feet long, weighs over 160 tons, and can carry as many as 251 passengers. New milestone in air travel.